The deflection rate is a problem.
Yeah, the deflection rates are really weird.
Is this too snappy?
Yeah. Way too snappy.
Help having it didn't take long to lift off with the wind on its tail, though.
Oh, did you take off with the wind on its tail?
Yeah.
Yeah, it didn't take long at all.
I forgot how lifty this plane was. I know it doesn't like inverted. Last time I flew it inverted, remember I almost crashed into that pole?
Yeah. That was almost 2 years ago, wasn't it?
Yeah, that was a long time ago.
You've seen F-18s flying around.
Yeah, that's one thing I do miss about Virginia.
It's just so responsive. It's ridiculous how much throw. So sketchy. I'm nervous about how it feels right now. So I'm gonna bring her in for a nice little landing here. Hopefully. I don't feel right about having it up here when it's flying the way it is. Plus all the armament helped to stabilize it too. I'm gonna play around with the adjustments and you can fly yours.
Okay.